Today I'm going to be showing you how to properly insert lock laces into your shoe. Simply remove old laces and lace the shoe with lock laces, elastic shoelace, just as you would an ordinary lace. When you get to the end, you're going to secure the lace ends through the eyelet of the shoe. It's best if you get the proper fit when your foot is actually in the shoe. Then you would cinch the laces to get them to desired tension, being mindful that these are elastic laces and will offer additional compression. Then you take the lace ends and you thread the lace ends through the cord lock. It's very simple. By threading the lace ends into the cord lock, you can press on the button and the laces will thread through the cord lock. When you have the laces to the desired tension, simply take the loose lace ends and cut them approximately 2 to 3 inches from the cord lock, as such. The next step is to simply take the cord tip clip, insert the lace ends into the clip, positioning them to the very end of the clip, snap it into place, and your lock laces are securely fastened for the life of the shoe. Thank you for using lock laces.